Large B-cell lymphoma is one of the most common cancers in dogs. The disease often appears suddenly, and without treatment, it progresses quickly. Even with the best current treatments, dogs with this type of cancer often don't survive more than a year.
Lymphoma in dogs is similar to lymphoma in humans, both in terms of the symptoms as well as the underlying genetics.
The Animal Cancer Care and Research Center at Virginia Tech is on the cutting edge of this research, using a new technique called Nano-Pulse Stimulation. Our clinical trials in dogs are helping to identify new treatments to benefit both dogs and people diagnosed with this cancer. One of cancer's strategies to evade the immune system is by muffling immune cells' ability to recognize and kill cancer cells. Treatments like Nano-Pulse Stimulation, which address this by training a patient's immune system, are becoming common in people. The purpose of this study is to see if these promising findings can also work in dogs.
So we take cutting-edge human therapies and provide them to our pets. And in turn, our dog and cat clinical research provides a crucial stepping stone to advance human therapies.
As well as evaluating the immune cells and their gene expression, we're also looking to find out whether Nano-Pulse Stimulation treatment prolongs the remission time when combined with standard chemotherapy.
We hope that this study will bring us one step closer to improving the lives of dogs with lymphoma.
To enroll in this placebo-controlled study, dogs should have a confirmed diagnosis of multi-centric diffuse large B-cell lymphoma, be at least 1 year old, and weigh at least 22 pounds. For more information, contact Mindy Quigley, Clinical Trials Coordinator, at mindyq@vt.edu or 540-231-1363.